Oh yeah, I remember why. Yes, of course.
Fiona! Come on, we can work this out!
So what do I want for this?
Fiona? Well, is there some sort of radiation leak I don't know about?
Come on, man. I'm tied up. Why? Oh well.
So, who are you?
I ask the questions.
Okay, then.
Grey Fox.
Asking yourself who you are. Oh, what the hell?
Tell me about the Gordas project.
Is that what this is about? Look, Gordas is bad business. If you want a real hot investment, I am on the ground floor of some property on Eden. Okay.
Don't be a smartass. I'm not a patient person. So just start talking.
Where do you start when you're getting dragged through the desert and,
from the beginning.
Oh wait, I know what he sounds like. He sounds like Jerry from Rick and Morty. Helios.
I guess it all started with a promotion. See, I'd spent my entire career up at Hyperion, so I suppose that makes me one of the bad guys in this story. And Handsome Jack, he was the baddest guy of them all.
It must feel good to find
to be just like him.
Take it, it's yours, right? I mean,
said that. Everyone did.
I gotta be honest, I always thought it was sort of cheesy, but hey, here
Which
we are.
Which resulted in a company overflowing with assholes.
Animals.
When
Psycho fighting.
Died,
cool.
It somehow got even worse. It took some time to fit in. But a few stabs and select backs, a new haircut, and the help of a couple friends, I was on my way to get the promotion that was going to change my life. Scratch that. Our lives. For the better.
You think about other people?
I was
cool.
Distracted. It was a big day for us. Luckily, Vaughn was concentrating on the important things.
What's the first thing you're going to buy? I know what Henderson's making. I do his payroll.
The money man. Oh yes, it's going to have
a fraction of what he earns. You'll be rolling in it.
I figure I could get lunch. Seems like a good place to start.
Well, then we're starting with three of whatever's most expensive.
Sure.
And wine pairings.
For lunch?
We're gonna get twisted, bro. If I'm not puking up $500 in food and alcohol this afternoon, then we are doing it wrong.
Five.
We're meeting with
food
a
food and alcohol and $500.
That's a table.
Yep. Sounds good.
Look, we had to do a lot of awful stuff to get you to this point. Do I regret some of it? Sure I do. Every night it haunts my dreams, but that doesn't matter now. Because you made it. You deserve this, man. And don't ever think you don't. And don't ever think about the Iridium mine deal we put together.
Hey, we made it. Okay, we're in this together. If I'm moving up, we're all moving up. You can be certain of that.
I appreciate that, Reese. You know, people around here have
yeah,
some
that
memories when it comes to that stuff.
Why not?
Me,
we're mortal. Yeah.
We're gonna run this place.
Yes, we are. All right, man. Get that Hyperion face on.
Fuck's sake.
Oh, right.
No.
No, we need some condescending. It's a little too friendly right now. Okay, tell you what. Tilt your head back. Like if you ask me if there's anything up your nose.
How's that?
There you go. You don't respect me at all. Perfect.
Mr. Henderson?
Have a seat, Reese. I'll just be a second. No, I wasn't talking to you. Yes, I'm talking to you now.
Yeah, but I don't want it in red. I want it in black. Because black is better. Look, don't concern yourself with why, okay, Jerry? Concern yourself with how. And just send the car over when it's ready.
Company car. Didn't even have to ask.
You look surprised to see me, Reese. And if I'm reading the situation right, and I usually am, you're not too happy about it either. This all came together quick. So you might not have been in the loop, but it's for the better. At least for me.
Well, congratulations on your promotion. I love what you've done with the office. Going for the whole minimalist thing.
Oh, that's cute.
Hold it back, Reese.
And I want you to know the promotion that you worked so hard to get, that's still coming to you.
Well, that's a relief.
But this is about more than that, Reese. It's about your future in this company.
Yes. Okay.
Look, you want to know the reason why I'm in that chair and you're not? For the exact same reason why North is North. Why the handsome guy always gets the girl. And why every spaceship in the universe is shaped like a cock.
I forgot about that.
And men, real men like me, make their own. And you could hold a grudge if you like. No harm, no foul, your thoughts are your own. But bad things can happen when you swim against fate. Sometimes men find themselves standing in the way of one's destiny.
No.
You don't want to be that man.
No. That's Henderson, yeah?
Wow. I could not have timed that better. That really helps dramatically my point. Which is this. This promotion is going to take you out of the way of other people's destiny and put you on your own path. And that, my friend, is why I am promoting you to... Jerry, why isn't my new car digistructed in my office yet?
Vasquez, it's August.
Oh, August. Cool, listen. I actually have somebody here with me, so...
Are you buying this vault key or what? Because I...
August. How did this happen so quick? I thought I'd have more time. Of course I'm still interested. Yes, I'm near a computer.
Shit.
It's just that's a lot of money to get together on short notice.
Echo
I. I mean, I'm not trying to be obstinate, but I need time.
Look, Pando, no, I want to look at the computer. I didn't mean to rotate. Yes.
No, but...
Cool. Technology at its best. He does not well. Yeah, he's not well.
Waste. Such a nice suit.
Yes.
Give me an echo eye. Scan computer.
Yeah, that's what we had before.
Oh, he's moving the vault key.
It's okay. And I just got this promotion.
A vault key? Cool.
Why are you trying to screw me on this? Oh, fuck. Just wait there, okay? I can only be down it. If it's gonna be $10 million, I'm gonna need another hour or two. Okay. Yeah, I'll be there in a bit. Well, then just stay there. It's a tourist shop, right? I'll buy a mug or something. Sure. Okay, say hi to your mom. Damn it.
I poke him in the back.
Right.
Ah, that's what I was. So I was doing.
What were we talking about? Before we were so rudely interrupted.
We were talking about my promotion.
All right, your promotion. Henderson was a fool. He didn't know his place. He needed lesson number one. Humility.
Okay.
But you, I respect you, Reese. That's why I'm going to make you assistant vice janitor.
What? No. No, you can't.
I'm the boss now, Reese. I do whatever I want. Report to Sewage Scout 23. Effective immediately.
Fine.
I've had to do worse in my career.
That's the spirit, Reese. Nothing teaches you humility faster than scrubbing toilets. You're dismissed, Reese.
Well, and then here's the sack up to the boss, I suppose.
I'll let you know when I need my trash can emptied.
I love his voice. Is it Patrick Warburton? Yeah, I think it is. Oh, and I should not alt-tab in this game because it freezes it.
What the hell was that? He can't do this to us.
He just did.
No. No, no, this can't be happening.
I'm finished, Bob. I'm finished. You know how this place is.
There's blood in the water, and everyone can smell it. No, 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 they can't. Not yet, unless you don't quiet down. We just gotta calm down, though, until we figure something out. It's not that...
B... Kick the trash can.
Senior Vice Janitor Reese to Sector D451 for trash cleanup. Because that is your job now, to clean up trash with your bare hands.
Sorry, you were saying something. I interrupted you.
Reese, why are you cleaning up trash? I thought you were getting a promotion. Trash duty seems like the opposite of a promotion.
Rick Vasquez.
Wait, what the?
He threw Henderson out of an airlock and demoted Reese to trash man.
Oh. Holy crap. I messed my cables up.
That mean you're not buying?
Okay. Let's put that there again.
Just trying to lighten the mood. And I didn't bring my wallet, so if someone pays for me...
I'll tell you who's gonna pay. Vasquez.
I don't know if he's the type
to... let that prick get away with this.
Come on, I'll tell you. I'll do.
Maybe it's better we lay low for a bit.
What? No way. We get back.
We steal his deal. We steal his deal.
Yes, that is what I'm talking about.
What are you talking about?
He has no idea what we're talking about.
Deal on Pandora for a vault key.
Whoa.
That must be why he got the promotion. The only thing Hyperion cares about more than money is vault keys. It's perfect.
Oh, pardon me. Where did that come from?
We have a friggin' vault key. What are they worth? Like $1 billion?
Is everything? Yeah, everything is set up. Okay. There you go.
More.
Yeah, but we need $10 million right now to make the deal.
Hold, please.
$10 million.
I'm not gonna lie. That was impressive.
I'm in accounting. I mean, it's what I do. $10 million is chump change around here. By the time anyone notices, we'll have a vault key.
Cool. Well, looks like you boys got it all figured out. I'm gonna go eat. Alone? Call me if you don't get killed,
whoa,
all
whoa,
right?
Hey, we need your help. We need clearance, transportation. You're a requisitions master. We need that stuff.
Yeah, maybe a loader bot or two. Things get dicey.
Over the boss.
One thing stealing from a bunch of poor suckers on Pandora. You're talking about stealing from Hyperion.
Yes, I am.
Friends help each other steal stuff. I mean, that's how it works.
Richter used to steal candy bars. His family still doesn't know where the body is.
Please, Yvette. You want me to get stuck in the awful existence of being a janitor?
Vasquez really screwed us, didn't he?
Yes, he did. I don't know the voice of Reese, but I want it to be Jerry from Rick and Morty.
No problem. We only got a couple hours.
And then Vaughn is gonna be.
I'll get you guys clearance at Pandora.
Who's Vaughn's gonna be?
What?
A manager. I can't think of the guy.
You can't spring for premium? Seat warmers, maybe a convertible or something?
Sure, yeah, a convertible. So, just so I got this straight. You want me to get you a car to drive around Pandora that leaves you less protected, right?
Look, it just... If you're gonna steal something, I figure...
No. No, don't worry. I've got a car in mind.
Yes, you do. Well, really, in the palm of his hand, I'm sure. Do I have any of the... No, it's only that on the mask I got. Nasty. Well, since I'm on Pandora now, I might as well get into character. Slowly transforming into a psycho. Here's me, blues. Actually, that looks really well. Fine.
Holy freaking crap, what was that? What do we even hit?
Why?
Oh, I hope that wasn't like
why
a really ugly person.
Would you cross right there?
Oh crap. I think we
you're not gonna hear me at all, are you?
Are we murderers now? We're murderers. We're murderers. Great, great, we murder.
Colin,
I'm more worried about the dent in the car, okay? First of all, it's Vasquez's company.
You can't hear me. You can't see me. That's fine. I can go over there.
Break for birds or whatever, but you wouldn't break for monster birds. That thing was a nightmare.
Okay.
Just drive.
I can see now. It's fine. He's getting back up.
So, what do we say if someone asks where we got the money?
What do you mean?
I mean, what do we tell people? We should have a story.
Prefer
not to tell them that we stole it from Hyperion. That would not go over well. I just think we need a plan of some sort.
Let's just say Vasquez gave it to us to make the deal. It's easier that way.
Yeah. I guess I wanted a cooler plan, but I suppose that'll work. So, this looks not good.
We got ourselves a hero here.
Pandora. What did you expect?
Yeah, no, I know. I guess I'm just now more acutely aware that I have $10 million chained to me is all. In a neighborhood, I might add, of backplanet nut jobs.
Just keep your eyes open for the place, okay? I don't want to be here any longer than we have to.
Yeah.
And watch the money.
Oh, really?
Listen, one tap on the arm and Yvette can send down a loader bot if things get too entertaining.
That's true.
And she gave me this. Is a stun baton. I do not know how it works, but it's definitely neat.
Yeah, stick. Neato.
Give the guy a robot with the robot on an electronic stick.
You,
well done.
Me, Yvette. I mean,
ooh,
hi. Bring this key back, and they're gonna make us the once and future kings of that place for sure. They'll send in a crew to use the key, and then that's it. Then it's kick back on the moon beach time.
Yeah, yeah.
That's it to me. Just get the key first.
It's in the bag.
Are you sure about that? Okay.
The tracker's beep, beep, beeping, but I don't see the place.
It's the World of Curiosities, right?
Yeah, do you see it?
No.
Could ask one of them.
Skag pasty.
They seem... Normal-ish? Normal-ish enough? Anyway?
Or you could ask one of them.
You're the closer, right?
So close. Get us some direction.
Okay. I suppose. You come in the brightest of cars. Okay, so that's a dead guy, yeah?
I have a feeling he's somewhat inebriated.
Oh, no. No, he's just pissed. Okay. Echo away. That's logo. Okay, cool. So, back up. No, that's fine, that's subtle. Pull the deposit. Why do I want to knock on the toilet? I should ask this guy right here.
Oof, not a very handsome fellow, is he? We don't have all day here, Reese.
Fine, I'll speak to him. It's X, not E. Some baton on the briefcase. Okay.
Do you know where the World of Curiosities is? It should be around here.
You lost. What are you here for?
Why do you even care?
Because you're driving your ass wagon all through my town, kicking up earth, stirring up spider ants. And when the spider ants come, people get killed.
Makes
sorry,
sense.
We didn't.
You're Hyperion. You egg suckers ruined this town, you know that? Atlas were bastards, but at least they had the good sense to fail. When Jack came in, he turned everything to smoke.
Okay. What's it gonna take, huh? How much? 20? 50?
It'd take a lot more than that. Hey, little man. What's in the case? Hey, kitty cat. Show us what's in the case.
Okay, now, look. Before we get all bent... Is there, like, a convention or something?
Oh, okay.
Bandits.
You know what we got here?
Reese,
we got a couple Hyperion warmongers, gentlemen.
The bot, Yvette, prime it.
Already? Really?
Just. Give me the menu.
Okay, but don't go bananas. These things ain't cheap.
Why?
And do you know what we do with warmongers? Do you know what we do? Should we tell him what we do with Hyperion
workers? What's the secondary?
Who is that?
Reese, just Kenneth.
Yeah, I could do with the rocket launcher. Let's do that.
Time to clock in.
Yee-haw! Listen, boys. You're gonna hand over that case, or you're handing over your heads. Your choice.
Look, guys, let's talk about this.
No, they're not gonna talk, are they? Oh. Splat!
Ooh, got quiet all of a sudden.
Hi.
Hi. Yeah. Angry eyes.
It only does what I tell it to.
Tell it to do something already.
Please stop shooting me. Engaging target.
See? Piece of cake.
Yeah, I haven't got a gun, so it doesn't matter. It's a lot more fun this way.
Does not compute.
What is it good for?
Smarter and smarter. I like to think we all have.
this really have to go.
Okay, you have a shield. You have shield and gun. Okay. That'll be fine. Haha, missile launcher, fuck you. The toilet. Ah, that's one rocket launcher.
Rocket,
rocket, rocket! I see it. Okay, eliminate the rocket launcher first. That's gonna piss me off.
Welcome to Oblivion.
Well, now I know why these cost so much.
Thank you kindly.
Shit.
Thunderbot, go get the car!
Ooh, whoops. That's not good. That's not good. Oh yeah, it can only protect me or get the car. Oh, ow. Oh! Close. Hit him with the other hand! You got robot hand for fuck's sake. Oh, hit him with the baton. That'll do.
Interesting.
I thought he was gonna stick up his ass. Okay. That's fine. Okay. Down there on the leg. And then I can't attack him again. Okay. That does nothing. Ding. Nope. That's amusing. Oh, the car. He's in the car. Kill him and grill him.
What did you do, you bot?
What the hell should I know? Your freaking bot tossed us both out. Now kindly stand still and die.
Oh! That's not forcing it. Ah, there it is.
All I wanted to know. You could have avoided all of this.
Ow.
Get your ass gone! Okay. Loaderbot, put the car down.
Sure thing. Bandits imminent.
Please do something!
Weapon subsystem requires your attention.
Bing. Okay. That's my weapon. What does this do? What the fuck is that? Okay. Little jibs. That works.
Fatality.
Oh, come on. Give me a break. In. Oh. But.
The metal is brilliant, but the spirit is weak.
Come on, Reese, just tell it to run.
That's cool. Last time I played, I told him to blow up, I think.
I will name my firstborn Loderbot. Oh, you know, probably not.
I can't believe we're alive. I mean, I never want to see somebody's brains come out of their nose. Not ever again.
Come on, Lord, what's your sense of adventure?
That was the single scariest experience of my entire life, which should probably be over by now, but it's not for some reason. But for those guys, a lot of those guys,
it's over now. We made it.
I mean, his brains just like
snot.
Like snot.
Yes. Okay, that was awful. We got through it, you know, and that probably shouldn't have happened. At least now we know we can handle ourselves.
If what? If brains ooze out of people's noses?
Well, yeah, basically.
I guess you sort of have a point somewhere in there.
All right, let's just find this guy, August. Buy the key.
And what is that? That's a bully mark.
Get the hell out of here.
Okay. Let's see, Skag's goal. That's not important. Spider-Man. Yeah, that's fine. Can't open that. I look at the bully mong, okay.
Ugh, does every animal on this planet have to look like a giant monster?
Yeah, that's his point, I think. Killing fools and waste strength. Fuck it. I can't do anything with that yet. Okay. Alright, what is this? What the hell is that? Some sort of thing that doesn't allow me to dance. Wait, is that, was that a shotgun? Okay.
Alright, you know, the stuffed animals was one thing, but this is taking a turn I really don't want it to.
Right this way to the world famous hall of Pandoran luminaries. Come face to face with icons of the planet's turbulent history and hear how each met their grisly fate.
Yeah, that seems like a smart
Please
idea.
Watch your step and marvel at some of the unexpected ends of life's grand design.
There's nowhere else to go. Come on, let's just get through it.
That is Boom.
Boom, not to be confused with his brother Boom, was the first mate of Captain Flint. As his name subtly implies, Boom enjoyed hurling caustic explosives and making things blow up by any means necessary.
Who around here doesn't?
I remember one of these. She? Where's she? Je ne sais quoi. Okay.
Pandoran resident and fine dining connoisseur, Shade, was held in high esteem by his fellow neighbors in Oasis.
When do I kill him? I don't remember.
Not in the least bit insane. He will be missed.
I am really not into this at all.
I don't know what. Despite best attempts, does not work as main enhancement. Ooh, what's this? Neon cannon. Okay.
Hey, you still got his Hyperion ID chip.
Really? Keep it. Hyperion pays out a nice bonus for recovering those things.
Oops.
Okay.
Oh, I remember this guy. He was an asshole.
Formerly a scientific researcher who worked for Hyperion, Professor Nakayama was obsessed with cloning Handsome Jack, who he carried a certain fondness for. Killed by stairs.
Stairs.
When he rejoined her? You must be more traumatized than I am.
Okay, that's fine. That's there. Oh, Commandant Steel. Vein tube. Okay.
The once ruthless leader of the Crimson Lance, Commandant Steel. Her leaderness came to an end when she was skewered by a monstrous tentacle. She later died a second time after having been resurrected as some kind of cyborg zombie thing.
I like that.
Can we just get on with this?
Okay. Sorry, that's alright. So what is this? This is A.
Oh, it's locked.
Of course.
Come on, are you serious? Well, this feels like we came in the back, so maybe there's a front door somewhere?
Yeah, I don't know if we can get out there with the murderers all over the place.
Maybe one of those bodies has a key or something and we just missed it.
I mean, if we just randomly found the key, I mean, that would be amazing.
Yeah, okay, let's have a look. Look around for a key. Not on Commandant Steel, is it? No. Wait a moment. Okay, where the fuck did you go? Oh, fucking bastard.
How are you? Not good. Are you two not just the handsomest devils I've seen in a... Don't do that. Oh, okay, okay, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to scare you guys. It just happened, you know, things happen, they happen. What is this? Is this part of the, like, some kind of ride or something? Since the moment we walked in, it's just been one big freaky puppet show, so
thanks. I'm Shade, and this is my world of curiosities. Let me tell you right off the very bat, I am deeply sorry that you strapping young threshers of gentlemen here have to witness it in such sad disrepair. Time can take a toll, you know. And on more things than one. But unfortunately, we are closed for renovations. But that doesn't mean you have to leave, of course. No. I mean, we can do other things.
Look, Shade, or whatever. Just stop wasting our time, right? We're not here to see your weird zoo of death.
Wasting time. No time to waste. Act now. Buy fast, or digestructing your future.
Imperium, right? Here for August.
Okay.
Yeah, if you want to buy something strange and illegal, this is certainly the place to do it. My grandpappy, he's the one who came up with this place. He was a real thinker, you know, a real lover of animals. Still is, actually, because he's definitely not dead. But the place itself.
What happened? You get stuck in traffic? You Hyperion guys, you're usually so punctual. Getting 10 million together can't be too much trouble for you guys. I assume you'd have that kind of scratches walk-around money.
Yeah, well, sorry we're late. Getting here was a little more complicated than we thought it'd be.
Yeah, well, that's Pandora for you. If it ain't a friggin' bug stampede, some jerk-off is using you for rocket practice.
All right, well, I'll just leave you to your business things then.
Okay.
I'm August. But I think you know that already.
Yeah, I know that. You're the guy with the key. Yes, you are.
Is Vasquez coming?
Vasquez? He was just the go-between, the middleman.
Somebody take.
The puppet, the pigeon.
Stop. I'm the one who's buying the key.
Yeah? Well, I guess as long as you got the money, one Hyperion bootlicker's as good as another. So, what's your name? Just so we're on equal footing.
You want my name? My name's $10 million for all you should care. You're a vault key to me, okay? That's it.
Okay, okay, look. I don't know what the hell you think you're doing, but this is not how I operate, all right? I expected Vasquez, and I got you.
Yeah!
So let's all get friendly real fast. I mean, I'm trying. Aren't I trying? Huh? Aren't I trying?
You're trying.
So, let's try again.
All right.
My name's August. What's yours?
Fine.
Do you want me to guess?
It's Reese.
Reese?
Reese.
Isn't that what I said?
Sure.
Just sit down and let's do this so we can move on with our lives.
Where's the chair?
Okay, so, let's see the money. Cash only for this deal. And I hope you brought big bills.
Show him the money, Vaughn.
No problem. Okay, sorry. It's all the passwords on this thing.
What's the problem?
It's not a problem. It's a security thing. Just give him a second.
Maybe this will give you some incentive to hurry it up.
That's a lucky. Cool.
You ever see anything so pretty in your miserable lives? This thing will practically dance at your wedding. State-of-the-art alien crap. I'd use it myself, but, you know, the monsters and all.
It's better than I imagined.
Freaking A right it is. Okay, so, the way I usually do these things is...
Wait!
What?
I just don't like it. I got a feeling.
What feeling?
Look, you said when I started to get a feeling about something that I should tell you and that we should walk away, right?
What are you possibly feeling right now? We're almost done.
I get intuitions about this stuff.
We're good here. Everyone relax. We just want to buy the key from August and go.
Yeah. Buy the key.
He just wants to buy a key.
He wants to sell me the key.
Sasha, what the hell are you...
I just don't like it. They've had this dumb attitude on their dumb faces since the moment they walked in.
What are you talking about?
They've been all... Oh, yes, sir, and oh, no, sir, and oh, I have the money we agreed upon right here.
Nothing you're saying is bad.
Nobody does that! And especially Hyperion ore monkeys, who'd rather bomb a small village than talk things through. I mean, look at that guy. Look at his face.
What's wrong with his face?
You can't trust a face like that. He's hiding something, August.
Listen, whatever you think about my face aside, we are not the bad guys. I know Hyperion is awful people, but we need that key to get back at one of those awful people. So please, please trust us.
So you're saying this key will get used to screw over some wretched Hyperion stooge?
That's
yes.
Exactly what we're
yes,
saying.
It is.
All right, I'm sold.
Awesome, let's do
okay.
This. Well, just wait.
August, everything's fine now.
I mean, I don't know. If you really think...
No, no, it's okay. The feeling's gone, August. Let's do the deal.
People and their feelings.
I don't know. Maybe today's not right for this. If things are weird, if you have a feeling about things...
August, Bubby, come on now. A deal's a deal. We didn't come all the way down here. Just
no,
to...
I'm sorry, guys. I thought I was going to deal with Vasquez, and now this, I just think we should call it off until I think things are square.
Hmm.
Maybe another time, fellas.
Hun, we're here. We should just do this. Really?
Nah, I made up my mind. August, wait! Freeze! This is your department. Do something!
What do I do? Pick his heart and blow his mind. Yeah, let's blow his mind. Lost connection again. Damn it.
Actually, that's okay. You don't know it yet.
Know what?
This is it. You can't see that one day. Maybe 10 years from now. Maybe
a fucking speech.
Months,
no, why am I dead?
You're gonna think back on right now and scream to the stars for mercy of death. Just so you'll not have to live in the wondering of what could have been. What if I had seized that chance by the throat? What if I had beaten my fears, taken what was so rightfully mine? What if I had won?
He did out of my hands.
Just about to get to my favorite part, you know, where you come in and you ruin my life, you no-class scheming Pandoran scum!
A nice haircut, you lying Hyperion jackass.
It is a nice haircut!
Oh, shut up!
Stop it, you're getting dirt in my eye!
It sucks, because I'm trying to get it in your lying mouth!
Fiona, okay. Also me.
All right! Mission accomplished! And I'm not lying, okay? I'm embellishing. How the hell would you know anyway? You weren't at the deal.
Of course I was, you dope. I can't believe you still haven't figured that out. I knew you were dense the moment I...
Your turn, Fiona.
My turn for what?
Tell me your side of the deal.
You couldn't have asked me first. You kidnapped me hours ago.
I guess I could have.
Yes. I've been baking in the sun with Rax dive bombing me for the last. Okay, I get it. This fraud conveniently left out the most important part of this whole thing.
Which is? Oh, this ought to be good. Yeah, go on. I can't wait.
The vault key shattered.
It's mine! Give it! Stop! What's your frickin' problem, man?
No.
Wait. How is that the most important thing? Did you forget the part about it all being your fault?
Come on, that was not my fault. Not all of it.
I recognize the voice is gonna bug me.
Face under there. I can't tell what you're thinking if... Okay, fine. But let me start at the beginning.
Yes, the beginning will help. So we've got two beginnings, no middle, and definitely no end. Right.
I was born here, on Pandora, in a city cast in shadow known as Hollow Point. It's in a cave. Anyway, for a long time it was just me and my sister. Just a couple of kids stealing what we could to survive.
Where's the voice? Don't remember.
Until we met Felix. We tried to nab his wallet. Not only did he stop us, he showed us how to do it better. We've been working together ever since. This is taking too long. She's waiting. This latest scam was our biggest yet. The one that would set us up for life.
It's the sister, don't remember.
That sounds familiar.
What can I say? A lot of these stories start out the same way.
Fiona, relax. There's nothing to be nervous about.
I used you into a life of crime, yes. Yes, you did, Felix.
There.
It looks good.
If August is a fence worth his cut, he'll be selling it to some Hyperion stooge. It should be good enough to fool one of them. Not too many people have seen a Vault Key, real or otherwise. The paint may still be wet. Be sure not to let anyone touch it. There are only a couple spots to worry about, but it's best not to risk it. So have them keep their hands to themselves.
Do you think this will work?
If I didn't, we wouldn't be doing it.
True, true.
Hey, you're a pro. This is what you do. Your sister may have brought in the mark, but you're the one that'll close the deal by playing whatever role you need to get the job done. If she introduces you as a tiny psycho, you'll squat down and scream about poop trains. Okay? That first introduction is who you are.
Well, I have the shiniest meat bicycle.
Exactly.
Showtime.
She gives you your role. You play it as best you can. The deal came together much faster than I'm comfortable with, but it's worth the risk. So it's best to take precautions against the unforeseen. Purple Skag is not the type of place you walk into without a backup plan.
So you want me to shoot my way out? Might need a bigger gun.
It's only for emergencies.
One bullet.
That's right. You'll always be able to talk your way out of more situations than you can shoot your way out of.
That's useful.
Wet paint.
No touch.
No touching the paint. No touching me, relic.
Emergency only.
Got it.
I get $10. $10. Look at it, man. You can look at him, but he's going to be sick. Why is that not working? That should be...
Yeah, you get it all out.
I guess. What is this? Wanted? Oh, I'm wanted? Oh, no. Let's get rid of that. Look at the graffiti.
A hollow point where art and culture flourish.
Okay. I don't need to talk to them, do I? They have knives, and it's two of them, so yeah, let's not. Let's talk to Ho-Dunk.
Didn't mention anything about a bouncer.
Sorry, no one's getting in here today, pretty lady. VIPs only. Private.
Okay. Function.
There's the Firestone Tavern down the road.
Why do you care? I mean, does this really matter?
Of course it matters. It's my job. I ain't letting no one in there what's not supposed to be in there.
Yeah.
Whoa, no. No! look at me and look at you. You ain't just pushing your way past me, no ma'am. That ain't gonna happen. Wait a second. That's you there. Your face is on that paper with that writing on it. What's that about, huh? What's them words say? Don't you lie and go taking advantage of me.
That's the VIP list, and I'm on it. They probably put a picture to make it easier on you.
Well, that's a short list.
I'm that important.
I don't know.
Out of the way, Tector. She's the VIP we've been waiting for.
Yep,
Dang, Sasha, why didn't you tell
beautiful.
Me she was with you? So sorry, ma'am.
So cool, just funked her. Okay. I don't know what to do with those points. I'll just keep them there. Great, da-da. Drinking guy. Do I really want to look at some guy drinking into his glass? All alone. I want to play George Thorogood now. I drink alone. I'm prepared to be by myself. Okay, so Sasha is here.
August is with someone else. We gotta say. He has some trust issues. He keeps asking about you, so I'm just gonna tell you everything I told him. It's a lot.
Okay.
Great.
So here's the setup. You're Lydia Strauss. We're old friends. You're an archaeologist that stole the vault key from a dig site on Eden 6, but you're originally from Eden 5. You contacted me, and we met at Pyro Pete's just after Mercenaries Day to talk about the deal. Then I set you up with August. You provide the key. August and I go make the deal. Then we split the money three ways. The rest of it, you're just gonna have to improvise.
Eden 6, Eden 5. Yeah.
It's a lot. I know.
Yeah, Sasha, I got it. This isn't my first rodeo.
Good. Good. That's a relief.
Tommy, come on. How far do we go?
I've known your family a real long time, August.
That's right. Which is why this is all gonna work out. You say hi to the missus. Okay?
Will do, August. Buddy.
Doctor! Yeah, boss? Make sure Tommy gets home.
Thanks again.
Jesus Christ.
Hey, August. This is...
Oh, hey. Sasha tells me you've got something really cool to show you.
Hmm. Okay.
It's Lydia, right? Strauss? Sasha's told me a lot about you. She ensures me you can be trusted.
That's me, Lydia Strauss.
Sorry about the delay. I hope I didn't keep you waiting. No! No! Please! Please! Please, August! Please, I'll pay! You are.
Okay, don't talk to them.
Bastard had a Molly Wong shield on. Shocked me real good. Sorry about the mess, boss. Won't happen again. Well, that was exciting. Bring us over a couple drinks, then start mopping up that blood. I don't want to have to get the floors redone.
Sure thing, babe.
Let's get to business.
Business. Wait, did I say the name wrong? I don't remember.
Give out on his tab. Yeah, something like that.
Okay.
Nice place you got here.
Yeah. Does the job. Breaks about even, which is about the most I can ask.
Cool.
Have a seat.
So how am I going to convince August this is going to work?
How long have you been in? Archaeologist. Fascinating work. Getting out there in the dirt and uncovering priceless artifacts.
Long enough to find a vault key.
Well, that seems like the perfect amount of time.
She didn't tell me how long. No, I'm asking you these questions.
Where'd you say you found this again?
Eden 6.
Refresh my memory. Sasha mentioned it was one of the Edens.
I found Eden 6. On Eden 6, at a dig site there.
Right, Eden 6. Marcus is always talking about that place.
Good old Marcus sells you guns.
It's nice when you find a vault key there.
It most certainly is. Thanks, huh? All right. Let's have a look.
Of course.
Show him the goods. Oh no. Cheat.
Well, I'm sold. I'll call Vasquez and get this going.
Okay. Okay.
Vasquez, it's August. Are you buying this vault key or what? Because I... Hey, wait, do you have me on speaker? Seriously? No, look, I don't even know what... obstinate means, man. What I know is I gotta move this thing right now. I know what obstinate means.
Tender does not give. What's that? Sound too comfortable. Does not give advice, chit chat, or have a. Pandoran
fuck. So I give them what they want. No, man, this thing is hot. I got office, so if you want it, you gotta get down here. No, we'll be there soon. That ain't good enough, buddy boy. I ain't that guy. Trying to do you a solid here.
Can we get more money out of them? It is a vault key.
I tried already. 10 million is the most they could bring in cash. I'm not one for a paper trail.
Can't blame a girl for trying.
Look, let me make it crystal clear. I want $10 million.
$10 million.
Right. I'll be waiting for you. Yeah? You say hi to your. He hung up.
Okay.
All right. Sasha will hold the key, since it's clear you don't trust me alone with it. And seeing as I just had a guy killed in front of you, I'm not even offended. Bring your gun, babe.
Got it.
Fuck it.
So that's it?
She'll let you know when it's done, where to get your money. Let's go.
I wonder if he ever discovers the paint on his face.
We'll follow in the caravan.
Yeah, rickety old caravan. They're not gonna notice that, are they? Ooh, Maliwanga. Nice.
Let us know when they arrive. Hey, August, you got a little something on your face. Come here, let me get that for you.
Thanks,
huh? I can't believe you let him touch the key. No touch. That's what you said.
Yeah, I blew it.
Not to worry. At least you didn't crack under pressure.
The look on your face when he smeared it on his cheek. I was freaking out.
So was I.
Still is, actually, because he's definitely not dead.
All right.
The place itself. What happened? You get stuck in traffic?
Yeah. Well, sorry we're late. Getting here was a little more complicated than we thought it'd be. Yeah, well, that's Pandora for you. If it ain't a freaking bug stampede, some jerk off is using you for rocket practice.
All right. Well, I'll just leave you to your business things then.
How is this gonna go out?
But I figure you know that already. Is Vasquez coming?
There are two guys here, but neither of them are Vasquez.
He may have sent some lackeys. Didn't want to get his hands dirty.
Okay.
Oh, damn it. One of them has an Echo Eye implant. If he scans the key, he'll know it's a fake.
Shit.
They're still talking, but there's no way they're not gonna scan it. Felix, what do we do?
Hold on a sec.
I think.
There's a small EMP device in the chest over there. Grab it for me while I assemble a detonator.
What?
Look, pretty clunky device. What's that?
Oh, come on. How do you find anything in here?
It's about palm sized and has a small circuit board sticking out of it.
I'm purposely, I know where it is. I'm just purposely not going to find it. It's not giving me any other options. God damn it.
Is this it?
Yes, that's the one. Here. This will generate a low-level electromagnetic pulse. That should be enough to scramble his system. But you need it close to the key. Sasha, on my signal, you need to get the case over to the vent behind you.
How the hell do I do that?
I don't know. Figure it out. There's a ventilation shaft in the back that'll give you access. Once you're in, I'll talk you through. Stay in the shadows. The walls are paper thin. Don't be seen. Don't be heard. Go! Hurry!
Be quiet, but be fast! Okay. Sneaky.
I can see him. We don't have long. How do I get inside?
There should be an air duct that leads to the room they're in. Find it. That's where you'll take your position.
Where is the air duct?
Right. On it.
It's probably behind Jack. Or is it more? Oh, got money. Hello. Thought it'd be like Shawshank Redemption, you put the poster away, and it'd be there. So, is there anything behind this post? Any money? Nah. Show me the money.
Sturdy enough.
Okay. What about that? Yes. Of course. Of course there is. No. Push the tool chest, yes. I know this is not my first rodeo. So that should be in the right place now.
Almost in the vent.
Good. When you get to the end of the air duct, let me know. The EMP range is weak, so you and Sasha will have to work together to pull this off.
Got it.
Open the vent. Yeah, that was. Oh, fucking.
My deepest apologies, but we're.
Shush! How did you get in here?
After those Hyperions were kind enough to express interest in my collection.
Oh, what was that?
I didn't hear anything. Keep it down.
I came back to my special place. I'm Shade. Pleasure to meet you. I know it's hard to trust, but I'm a people person.
What's wrong with you?
Oh, my God. So many things.
Just get out of there. I need to get through. I gotta go.
We were having such a nice chat.
Never see anything so pretty in miserable lives.
You, are you in place yet?
Almost there.
So where are we going?
Shh, go away.
You're looking for that girl, right? With the hair. I know the best spot to peek without getting caught. Let me come with you. It's been a long time since I had any friends.
Fine. Just be stay quiet and make yourself useful.
You won't regret this.
Oh. Fuck, what have I done? What have I done?
What are you talking?
How could you not see me?
Oh, I mean, look at that guy. Look at his face. Okay, I'm here.
What's wrong with his
good.
Face?
Sasha is waiting near the end of the vent. Get the EMP onto the case.
He's hiding something, August. Ready. So you're saying this key will get used to screw over some wretched Hyperion stuff?
I'm in the back.
That's exactly what we're saying.
That's cool.
Alright, I'm sold.
join your friends?
No, we're gonna sit here and play the quiet game.
Sasha, if you see him trying to scan the key, give us a signal. Fiona, when you hear the signal, activate the EMP.
Got it.
Okay.
Nah, I made up my mind. August, wait! Reese, this is your department. Do something!
August.
What?
What's he gonna say?
Come on, man!
He's begging him.
Dude, $10 million.
You make a good point.
Okay, Fiona, he's about to scan it.
Okay.
Fiona, he's about to scan it.
That's how it broke. Okay.
What's happening?
He dropped the key.
He dropped it? What do you mean he dropped it?
The hell? It's fake.
That's new. Time for the Mad Max race, is it? Let's see how.
Now, Bossa Nova.
Ah, don't do this to me.
You know what I'm searching for. Tell me where it is.
I got no idea what you're talking about, Vault Hunter.
The other Vault Hunter.
The money! Get the money!
Ooh, looks like a lucky day, boy. Let's
run. I see my face.
Did these fellas come with you?
No, they were definitely not invited.
What the hell is going on?
It's under control. Yeah, man.
Shattered. They know it's a fake.
On my way.
Yeah, everything's under control. Right. Shot in the shoulder.
You okay?
Oh.
Yeah, I'm fine. Let's just go.
Okay. Good job they're not accurate. No. See you, my boss. He's not worthy of the last shot. These voices,
oh,
I can't.
Come on! Really trying to steal our caravan. Now, hold on. It's not what it looks. Okay, it is. But I am really sorry. Okay?
Oh, give us one good reason we shouldn't shoot you and drag your bodies out that.
There's one reason. Hey, we're not done here.
Fiona, the door. Out of my way.
Yeah. Okay.
I don't like it when people lie to me, Sasha. You should never, ever lie to me, Sasha.
Just drop!
Where?
Away from here!
Okay. half past eight. Bloody hell.
I think we lost them.
Only hour and a half in.
What do we do with them?
What did we do with Hyperion jackasses?
What did you do with them, huh? I mean, other than try to con us out of our money.
You weren't even supposed to be there.
Well, that didn't stop you, did it? At least the money was real.
Right, alright, I get it. You didn't trust each other.
As it turned out, we had good reason not to. I'll give Sasha this much. From the start, she knew not to trust them. Well, I just thought she was being paranoid.
Enough. What happened next?
Yes, what's happened?
Tell the nice man what you did to us next. You know, in our time of need. Tell him what you did then.
We tried to throw him out. Just shoot them. Save the bullet. The fall will definitely kill them.
Stop it with the embellishments. What really happened?
No, actually, that's exactly how it went down.
Yeah, I was trying to kill him.
Oh.
Okay. Continue.
Wait.
That's cool.
I don't want to do this.
He's just stalling. This is a waste of time.
We are very important to Hyperion. They will avenge us.
Bring it on.
You'll be sorry. Well, wait. We can find the money.
What?
There's a tracker in the case. Reese can follow it.
Let him back in, Sasha.
Come on, Reese. This is serious.
Hey, we don't have all day here.
They didn't need to know that. You're welcome.
Yeah,
you won't be able to open it. It has a top-of-the-line biometric lock. It's impossible to open without me and my passcodes.
Get the case into my hands and I can open it.
Hey, you say so. But getting the case is the hard part.
All right, Hyperion. Prove it. Find the money.
We'll get on this. Oh, call the vet.
Yeah, Vaughn. I know.
You want to call more Hyperion after us?
Calm down, Sasha. Let's see what they can do.
Thank you.
And then kill them if they betray us.
Yeah, that's fair.
Reese, what the hell is going on down there? You were supposed to do the deal, then come right back. People are looking for you now.
The deal fell apart. We really need your help, Yvette.
I'll do what I can. But it's not gonna be easy. Vasquez was already pissed enough about the car. That was before he got the call from this August guy. You two have been blacklisted up here. It's only gonna get worse the more Vasquez keeps yelling.
Unbelievable! Can't you do anything?
Not without implicating all three of us. I already had security asking me everything I know. You two are gonna need me to get back to Helios once you clean up this mess.
Come on! I just need access to the Hyperion network.
It's like I said, Reese. You're cut off. And my login ID is being monitored. Look, I'm doing my best up here to keep any extra heat off you, but you have to find somebody else. There's only so much I can do.
Oh, nice.
This long.
Okay. Alright, and hey, be careful up there, Yvette.
I will. Please try not to get yourselves killed.
How are we supposed to get an ID from another employee? We're not allowed to talk to other employees.
So, you've got nothing.
No.
There you go.
We have something.
Hang on. Can't you, I don't know, install someone else's credentials? I think we're the only two Hyperion guys left on the planet. I still have Nakayama's ID drive. Creepy Black Ops projects like that have to be higher security clearance than us.
Just give up the act, Hyperion. You're just trying to stall us and we're not buying it.
What? No. With this, I'm going to be able to take us straight to the money.
Okay. Show me the money. Oh, Jesus. Shoved something in my head.
Did you think you could follow in my footsteps? You are nothing more than another pitiful little code monkey. All swagger, no substance.
I know that voice. Never put anything in your data port without checking it for viruses. When would he learn?
Vaughn? Where'd everybody go?
6% active. Yeah, that sounds real. Family photo. Okay, wait, why should I really be scanning a dressing screen? Full immunity to that. Trace amounts of explosive materials. Yeah, that'd be useful. It's looking great.
Who knows what kind of skeletons that old man's keeping in here?
No, I want you to... fine.
Nice to meet you, Miss Moxie. Not too shabby in that crazy Pandora kind of way.
You don't know the half of it.
Well, guess these three have been together for a long time.
This kind of reminds me of the old,
cast iron steel. Impressive. Con artists.
What's the old Resident Evil games, false perspective, and you can only open, you can only go so far, that sort of thing. It's not bad actually. I quite enjoy this. Let's see what's outside. Oh, they're at the Hyperion, the Talk Stadium, are they? With caution, yeah, no shit. I'm silent citizen. The long history of threat. A friend who would never dream of committing crime. Oh, okay, so somebody's thinging him, are they? Golden rod cover, man, look at. I love the comments. Okay, so who am I going to talk to first? Okay.
What happened?
I don't know if passing out and drooling is what you meant by hope this works, but if it was, congratulations.
I tracked the money while you were out.
Quiet. This place is crawling with bandits.
I see that.
Totally whacked your head right after you plugged in. It made this gross sound, like a thud, but wet.
Yeah, I'm fine now.
What happened back there?
No idea, just blacked out.
All your cybernetics still seem to be working, as far as I can tell.
That's good to know. There's an eye.
The case is in there,
somewhere.
Wow, what is that place?
Thunderdome of some kind.
Kind of abandoned Atlas warehouse.
Doesn't look abandoned to me.
It's more like every bandit on this side of the planet has shown up.
How about it, Mr. Roboto? Do you see any way to get inside?
Reese, that's Atlas tech. You should be able to scan it.
Oh, yeah, of course. Forgot about that. So that's a car. Hi, well, I'm gonna kill ya. Crane. Oh, what's that? Okay, those are bandits. So that's all crane technology, I don't need that. Oh. Oh, there he is.
Good as gone. You know how they are. Worse than bandits.
Can't we just go in the same way the Vault Hunter did?
You're not Vault Hunter, Sasha.
Settle down. I got this. Okay.
Something wrong?
No, it's fine.
Ooh, that hatch goes down underneath the building. But it's guarded.
Okay, so you found a way in.
Yes, I have.
Remember to get in and out of there quickly. We've already taken too many risks today.
You're not coming along?
Somebody needs to stay and protect the getaway car. I'll be waiting for your signal. And Fiona, Sasha, be prepared. Don't trust anyone.
Okay. So, does that mean you, old man? I don't know.
We've got a way in, but how are we gonna get down here? Have you forgotten about the bandit parade going by?
Yeah.
That's the easy part.
Hey, if you can't kill him, join me. Find a crafty hiding spot.
Then we make ourselves a new friend. Fiona and Sasha find cover in order to sneak closer. While we casually take our new pal for a stroll.
How is that gonna work? Yes, and have a nice gold paint of the Winchester and let all of this blow over.
Damn it.
We found another way down. After you.
Yeah, that'll work. Say nothing. Okay. Say nothing, best thing, yeah?
Fiona! Ow! What the hell are you doing?
I got this. Okay, just give me a second.
Cool light.
Fiona! Fiona! Open up, please! It's pitch black in here.
You are hilarious. Now open the damn hatch!
What?
You were hoping this would happen. You wanted to separate us so you could pick us off! Hyperions! I can't believe I trusted someone from Hyperion.
You gotta focus on getting the money back.
Of course. The money, that's all that matters to you, suits.
It was money we brought to you. Remember? Fake vault key?
You just tried to steal our van.
See? You're just lashing out now.
Shut up. Walk in front of me.
Yeah, that's whatever you want.
Vaughn, do you copy? Come in, Vaughn. Damn it. Money's on the move, but it's close. We have to hurry.
Oh shit. Ooh, gorgeous. Atlas technology. I see.
They have the money.
Wait. Wait. No. Stop.
I've got a shot.
No, it's too late.
Not.
Have to get to that lift.
Yep, easy. I'll take the one on the left, you get the one on the right. Oh, do you think you can handle that? I know you Hyperion guys don't like getting your hands dirty. They probably didn't teach you this kind of stuff in finishing school.
I got this.
Do you even know what you're doing?
I'm figuring it out. It's what I do. It's kind of my thing.
Wait, I thought she was taking the one on the right. I'm taking the one on the left. Oh, I don't care. Okay.
Oh, come on! You cannot tell me that wasn't cool. Thank you.
We okay.
Get the lift working.
Yeah, all right. Get the lift working.
This is all old Atlas tech.
Yeah, they're not gold. Spark it.
Just a little end around here. Get this to line up with. Oh, come on, really? I thought we were past this.
Past this? Do you even know what Hyperion means to us on Pandora? The havoc they caused here? The pain?
It's crazy up there, too. Things actually aren't so great at Hyperion right now.
Yeah? Feeling the weight of your corporate overlords, are ya? Good. What the hell was that?
It's one of the power systems starting up.
Okay.
How is it up there, anyway? Up on that base you're all in. What's it called?
Helios.
Right, Helios. I mean, what's it like being an emotionless cog spinning away? Day after day for the most bloodthirsty, brutal, soul-crushing, love-defying corporation in the whole wide universe.
It's life.
Is it fun? Is it something you like?
Look, when I was 10 years old, I started a club with my friends just so I had an excuse to print business cards. All I've ever wanted to do was run a company. Hyperion's the biggest company there is, so, yeah.
Well, that's the saddest thing I've ever heard.
I'm trying to open up here.
Stay closed if the story involves tiny business cards.
I have to concentrate.
Tiny business cards. Do you wish to have a tiny violin?
Can I help you?
Your stun baton. It's the JR 4000. Can I see it? Hold it, I guess I should say. What if I say please? Would that make it easier for you? Because I'm not saying please.
Absolutely. Don't hurt yourself.
This is so awesome! Oh, man, you might work for the worst corporation in the universe. They do make some cool stuff.
She's having fun with a stick and a dead body.
Thanks.
Oh, look at us, we're like best friends now.
Not quite.
This helps.
And we are in.
Password override. talking about.
Okay, I'm impressed. I suppose you're not completely useless after all.
That's a relief.
Yeah, get the lift moving.
I got in, but they didn't give me the right clearances, so I'm gonna need a second.
What am I doing?
Well, hurry up.
What the hell?
Not now.
Okay, let's do that. No, there's gag pens. That's not what I wanted. Yeah, just use that weapon you're so fond of. Shoot the shit, you stormtrooper. Oh, now you're shooting them. Well done. Oh, you're out of ammo. We're here just for the money. We don't need to go this.
Hey, get away from that! An odd pair. We got Glasses Face and Hadley. You guys really know how to accessorize. What are you two doing here?
Oh, hey!
We're right where we belong.
Oh, okay. So you're drivers.
What do you think?
You don't really look like drivers.
Oh, really? How would you know?
It's kind of my thing. I prep the cars, so I see a lot of drivers.
See a lot of people, but you don't see these drivers. We're not the drivers you're looking for.
Sounds pretty interesting. So, you guys drivers or what?
He had a big gun. Let's not piss him off.
I realize this is rude, but I really don't like your face.
No, I get that a lot.
Now, just get my damn car. Or vehicle or whatever, okay? Do your job.
Whoa. Alright, that's a way to go about it. There's no need to be rude. Sorry to inconvenience you.
Yeah, you should be.
I will hit you. Please don't. Let's start over. If you're not official drivers, well, I'm pretty sure I'm supposed to shoot you in the face.
Whoa, hey. There's no need for that. It's just a misunderstanding.
We'd love to race. It's been our dream for, like, ever.
Definitely. It's our favorite.
Well, then I guess you're in the right place.
Yes. Vroom. Vroom, vroom.
Yeah. That's what they sound like. Vroom, vroom. I guess I'll go get your ride.
Yes, go get my ride, Peon.
Oh, hey, I got something that might interest you.
Oh, what are those?
If you're racing, you should look the part. I'm not going to give them away for free, but you want to look like a team. Pick these up after the last race. Floor was littered with them. Cleaned most of the blood off.
Oh yeah, I could imagine.
Suppose there's a chance to be clean these again later.
What's that? I don't recognize the mask. Shoot, do a standard psycho mask.
Nice choice. If anyone asks, you didn't get these from me. Now get going. The ride is waiting.
Riders on the sun. A chariot. Oh shit. Bet on him.
Could have been on a nice clean space station right now, tabulating columns of beautiful numbers.
My mask smells weird. Does your mask smell weird?
Yeah.
Look, the important thing is that we're inside and away from that bandits. At least they seem preoccupied.
This is bad. This is bad. What have we gotten ourselves into here? Psychos, motor chariot thingies, sponsors.
It doesn't matter. We're inside. That's what counts.
Yes, being on the inside.
What an ass.
Are you kidding me with this? Guns, guns, more guns. What do we do?
Don't you like guns?
I'm getting so sick of having guns pointed at me.
We have to find that case. I just don't have a plan for how we do that yet.
Yeah, that's what's upsetting me.
We find it first, then we can try and figure out where the money is. Calm down, it's in the bag. If we win this race, we get the case.
If? The deal of a lifetime is really only worth it if your remaining lifetime is more than 24 hours.
In my line of work, I have to be good at reading people, seeing their true character. And you, Vaughn, you can do this.
Alright.
You really think so?
Yes.
Yeah. See? Now you're having a good time. Gotta let loose. Rev the engines on your life, Vaughn.
Wait, what do you mean?
It doesn't matter. Just, you know, enjoy the moment.
I could get used to this.
Yep. Just don't hurt yourself.
Hello! Hello!
How does a jackass like this become a leader of anything?
Whoa, whoa! I think this guy wants to eat my eyeballs.
Just
tasty eyeballs! Good for fricassee! Just don't be like... No, you've got this all wrong! We didn't do anything! If you let him kill me, you'll never get the money.
Oh, yeah, sure I will. Felix can bypass any locks. He'll have your case open faster than this guy can eat your lips.
If he can't defuse the bomb, sync to my bio signature.
Bomb? There's a bomb in the case?
Let me go! Stop it!
Oh.
Meat bun is right in the
Gotta put your game face on.
Gorons are all crazy. You do know that, right?
Drivers drive! Drivers drive!
Let's kick the tires and light some fires.
Let's try not to die.
Oh, that's corny as fuck. God damn it.
Okay, I'll admit, that looks pretty dangerous.
Life come.
Life go. Yeah, we're fine.
Maniacs and degenerates and scum dogs. It's time for what you've been waiting for. The first
moon rise. Okay, so that's where they are.
Also known as that big chariot race thing where everyone dies.
No, it's a lockbox. Let it fight. Zero.
Actually, the last freak standing still gets the mystery box. But whoever kills that guy gets 20 G's cold hard cash.
Ooh. You cold.
You plastic ninja freak!
Okay, I'm gonna kill you if I'm not careful. Yeah, okay, that blue. By the land of stone. Get the case. And the guns then. Now she has ammo.
We have to get out of here.
I'm open to ideas. That's gotta be a bet. Yes. She can send a loader bot.
Vasquez.
Oh, Professor Nakayama, you sound different.
Vasquez.
Is that your boss?
You know what? I really don't have time.
And I'll make this fast. I know about the vault, Keisha. Okay, I know. So now we've got this problem. A lot of Hyperion chatter's missing.
Get off the phone, please!
Look, no one else up here needs to know about this little faux pas, alright? So you bring back the money, and, I'll tell you what. I'll give you your old job back. Before the janitor thing. The respectable job. We'll just have to blame the whole thing on your buddy Paul. Again. I mean, it is his ID associated with the account transfer. Daddy Young.
I don't think so. Vaughn's my friend.
Oh, that's just, I gotta tell ya, that's just adorable. That just warms the cockles. But I got a feeling you're gonna wanna hear what I'm offering first.
Tell me more.
I admit it, you screwed me. You really did.
Yeah, I do want to sell him out just to see what he says, but I like this. I like where I'm going with this. That's a skag. That's a very hungry skag. Okay. Just nothing but legs. Oh, God. Oh, just poop it out, it'll be fine. Oh shit, move. I didn't know anything about fighting skags. By me. Yes, it is. Oh, entrails. It's covered in entrails. Money now. Okay. Oh, Oh shit, shit. Why? Okay, that's not good. Oh! Okay, that's a shotgun. Yep, that's okay. The little one. I see. That's getting close. That was close. Just not get killed. Fun this was. Okay, you're getting the case. Over on this side. You just went through that thing, you should have been dead. And you jump. There you go. I don't know. Punch in the face. He has the claw. Duck. Hit the other guy over. Shotgun in the face. Nobody's controlling the car. Come on. Wait, where's the case? That's not good. Felix has it. Okay. Yeah, I'm sure we can trust Felix. He'd be alright, yeah. Nothing wrong there, perfectly fine.
Fiona.
Felix, what's wrong?
Fiona.
Oh. outside.
Those con men are pretty rare. Looking at him right then, I thought I understood him. Maybe for the first time in my whole life. Didn't stop me from being pissed off.
I hope one day you'll understand. Perhaps you'll even find it in your heart to forgive me.
Felix? Felix!
Whoops. Ooh, knocked out. Drink. Tap, 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 tap.
Go, damn it! Go!
You can't get that old thing up there.
I'm taking the money. Oh, I'm sorry, Phil. I really am. I told you to never trust anyone.
Right, so you can't trust him.
This is the only way to make you understand.
Why are you doing this?
I have nothing more to give you, Fiona. Or your sister. This is a final gift. I'll be able to leave knowing...
What a load of scat shit.
True.
I deserve that.
You think...
Yeah, I don't want him to. I don't want to make this mistake. I want to tell him.
Goodbye, Phil.
Felix.
I don't tell him.
Tell Hyperion they can track their fancy case all they want, but I'm taking the money.
Felix, it's booby trapped.
Lucky. I thought I wasn't gonna save him then.
Oh no! Okay. Officially the worst day ever.
Okay. Oh, shit.
How are you not dead?
I forgot about that. Of course I forgot about it. Oh wait, is this still a chapter one? I don't remember.
Sasha, about what happened with Felix.
Stop, okay? I don't want to talk about it right now.
Well, he's not dead, is he?
Their friend Felix tried to take the money for himself. The case exploded, but he got away.
Well, at least he's lived.
So we have no money, no vault key, nothing.
Nothing.
It's over. I mean, what do we even do now?
Check the bodies. Take anything valuable.
It's not like there's going to be $10 million worth
of... You have any better ideas?
Do what you can. Oh, she has a hat.
You came to Pandora. Now you get to live like we do. Wait for more powerful people to kill each other and then take their stuff.
Okay, cool. So, what is this? That's a shield. What can I have a bean? A TDO shield. I didn't realize I had a shield. Fair enough.
This junk can't be worth that much.
That pistol over there is worth at least $100.
Oh, well, good. We just need 100,000 more of those and we're all set.
Wonderful.
Righteous Father, I have found you.
Okay.
Try to roll with the fall.
Roll with the fall, okay. Oh, this is the... Okay, I know where I am.
Priest! Are you dead?
I could use a little help down here.
It doesn't look like there's a safe way down.
9 o'clock, okay.
What's down there?
What is this? Is this Atlas Tech? Oh, no. Alright, there's Atlas weapon parts.
There's a bunch of old Atlas prototype stuff, some tech, there's like a few weapons, and...
Where?
Too dangerous, huh?
Oh, well, that's cool.
No way. The Atlas Silver! One of the rarest SMGs on Pandora. These models were never even released.
Vintage, I guess.
That's what I'm gonna see.
Whoa, hey! A retro Atlasio! I thought these things were just a rumor! Look. It tells time, and it's a calculator. Just give me a math problem. Just give me
a
math problem.
Is it worth a lot of money?
Sort of. I mean, you know, it's not $10 million worth, but, oh, man, to the right people. Atlas Tech in mint condition like this is worth a hell of a lot to collectors. Some Hyperion execs buy it just to put it on their trophy shelves and gloat. And unreleased prototypes at that. I mean, who knows what this is worth?
All right, Sasha. Let's grab what we can and get out of here. Quickly. No telling when those bandits will be back.
We better do the same, Reese.
Okay, see what you can find. Do I really want to push the big red button?
It's the last one. It's only right for us both to reveal it. I mean, that's the best part.
Yeah, I was kind of hoping you'd say that.
Big red button.
All right. Big money.
What is that? A key? An index?
Reset.
I don't know.
Identification required.
So, is it just me or does that look...
incredibly valuable? Yeah. And there's two of them, so I don't have to stab you.
That's a bonus. I call the bigger half.
Okay, now. Oh, fair enough. So what's that thing about the identity?
What is it?
No idea.
Well, we got what we came for. Let's go.
Thank you. quid. GLaDOS.
Hey Vaughn, can you see if there's a crowbar lying around? We're gonna have to try to pry these apart before we...
It's a map.
Is that a map?
That looks like...
And then I'll probably kill him.
Hello, Jack. I wondered when you'd turn up. At 10 past 10, 10 past 10, 10 past 9, he turned up.
You lost a vault key.
Which was never real.
Right. Then you lost the money.
Well, technically, we found it. But then it blew up.
But at the end of all that, you discover the Gordis Project, which is all about opening a vault.
Right.
That's very convenient.
Not really. I mean, one way or another, everything on Pandora is leading you to a vault.
I'd actually agree with her on that.
A rarity, I'm sure. So, what happened next?
Do tell me. Wait, oh, this is the second episode, isn't it? Right, okay. Oh, is this the second? Yeah, that's definitely. Let's have a look. 15. You and 51 players kept it cool. Okay, 37 warned Felix. You and 46. And you can get you, okay. Look at me, it has a, either left in peace or in pieces. Okay, trust is important in any relationship, even if. Was this out somewhere? Choose Vaughn. Okay. Yeah, so that's definitely. Oh, that was definitely episode one then. Okay. Which is actually not bad, really. I know the song, I can't think of the song. What's the song name, goddammit? How do I... Oh, that's Pause it, I think. So... Maximize your tales, create to tell it. No, I don't want to do that. Extras, my choices. Oh, yeah, so it gives me that. So that was all episode one, did it? Okay. Unlocks. So what's it unlocks? Borderlands 2 stuff. Okay. Right, I think what I'll do is instead of starting a new one, I think I'll call that there, to be honest. I can't do much here, can I? No, alright. Unless there's something else I want to do first. Let's have a check. Let's have a look. Right, so I think... It's all saved anyway, so it doesn't matter. Let's actually play some Borderlands. Do I want to do pre-sequel? Beep, 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 beep. Where are you? Borderlands pre-sequel. Actually. No, I think I will call it quits, to be honest. That worked easier than I thought. Yeah, I will call it quits. Tales of the Borderlands. So, I will do episode 2 at some point. But, next weekend I'm actually on the PS3 playing Dings to Warriors 5 Empires. I haven't played that in years, so hopefully that'll be a bit of fun. But yes, hopefully I will continue Tales of the Borderlands. For anyone who's watching, thank you for watching. And see you next time. Let's stop.